because the competition is being broadcast on national television. Brian charges down the runway. Good, strong, powerful, but then...
It's kind of like getting the wind knocked out of you, but multiply it times, you know, 20.
Look again. Brian accelerates down the 65-foot runway at top speed, but he oversteps the springboard, causing him to slam chest first into the 350-pound vaulting horse.